The unemployment rate rose slightly in December after an overall strong year of growth in the state. The Nebraska Department of Labor says last month's unemployment rate was 2.6%, a tenth of a point higher than November. In 2022, the state says non-farm employment rose by nearly 31,000. It marks the largest year-to-year growth since 1984. The Bureau of Labor Statistics says Nebraska is currently sixth in the nation for the lowest unemployment numbers, and Iowa is 16th.
Omar, please.